T.S. Eliot said that the last cantos of heaven were as great as poetry can ever get.